My name is Jørgen Frydnes. I'm the Secretary General of PEN Norway. This year's Ossietzky Prize was awarded to Julian Assange for his effortless work to have free information, and that is a prerequisite for our democratic societies. His work as a journalist is to expose war crimes, is at the heart of the PEN Charter and what we fight for as freedom of expression, all of it.